This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A vehicle from Latin, vehiculum is a mobile machine that transports people or cargo. Typical vehicles include wagons, bicycles, motor vehicles, motorcycles, cars, trucks, buses, railed vehicles, trains, trams, watercraft, ships, boats, aircraft and spacecraft. Land vehicles are classified broadly by what is used to apply steering and drive forces against the ground, wheeled, tracked, railed or skied. ISO 3833-1977 is the standard, also internationally used in legislation, for road vehicles. Types, terms and definitions. Contents 1. History 2. Most popular vehicles 3. Locomotion 31. Energy source 32. Motors and engines 33. Converting energy to work 34. Friction 4. Control 41. Steering 42. Stopping 5. Legislation 51. European Union 52. Licensing 53. Registration 54. Mandatory safety equipment 6. Right of way 7. Safety 8. See also 9. References. History. This article may require cleanup to meet Wikipedia's quality standards. The specific problem is, a list of bullet points does not make for a good article. Please help improve this article if you can. February 2016. Learn how and when to remove this template message. A Slavic dugout boat from the 10th century. The oldest boats found by archaeological excavation are logboats, with the oldest logboat found, the Pes canoe found in a bog in the Netherlands, being carbon dated to 8040 BC to 7510 BC, making it 9,500 to 10,000 years old. A 7,000-year-old seagoing boat made from reeds and tar has been found in Kuwait. Boats were used between 4000 BC to 3000 BC in Sumer, ancient Egypt, and in the Indian Ocean. There is evidence of camel-pulled wheeled vehicles about 3000-4000 BC. The earliest evidence of a wagonway, a predecessor of the railway, found so far was the 6-85. With modern features such as a flywheel, brake, gear box and bearings, however, it was not developed further. 1783. Montgolfier Brothers' first balloon vehicle. 1801. Richard Trevithick built and demonstrated his Puffing Devil road locomotive, which many believe was the first demonstration of a steam-powered road vehicle, though it could not maintain sufficient steam pressure for long periods and was of little practical use. 1817. Push bikes, drazens or hobby horses were the first human means of transport to make use of the two-wheel principle, the Drazen or Laufmaschine, running machine, invented by the German Baron Karl von Drais, is regarded as the forerunner of the modern bicycle and motorcycle. It was introduced by Drais to the public in Mannheim in summer 1817. Automobiles are among the most commonly used engine-powered vehicles. 1885. Carl Benz built and subsequently patented the first automobile, powered by his own four-stroke cycle gasoline engine in Mannheim, Germany. 1885. Otto Lilienthal began experimental gliding and achieved the first sustained, controlled, reproducible flights. 1903. Wright brothers flew the first controlled, powered aircraft. 1907. First helicopters. Gyroplane No. 1 tethered and Cornu helicopter. Free flight 1928. Opel RAK-1 rocket car. 1929. Opel RAK-1 rocket glider. 1961. Vostok vehicle carried first man, Yuri Gagarin, into space. 1969. Apollo program first manned vehicle landed on the moon. 2010. The number of road motor vehicles in operation worldwide surpassed the 1 billion mark, roughly one for every seven people. Most popular vehicles. The most common model of vehicle in the world, the flying pigeon bicycle. There are over 1 billion bicycles in use worldwide. In 2002, there were an estimated 590 million cars and 205 million motorcycles in service in the world. At least 500 million Chinese flying pigeon bicycles have been made, more than another single model of vehicle. The most produced model of motor vehicle is the Honda Super Cub motorcycle, having passed 60 million units in 2008. The most produced car model is the Toyota Corolla, with at least 35 million made by 2010. Locomotion. Main article, propulsion. Locomotion consists of a means that allows displacement with little opposition, a power source to provide the required kinetic energy and a means to control the motion, such as a brake and steering system. By far, most vehicles use wheels which employ the principle of rolling to enable displacement with very little rolling friction. Energy source. An electric bike. In China. Main article, energy storage section. disposal. Although they can usually be recycled like fuel, batteries store chemical energy and can cause burns and poisoning in event of an accident. Batteries also lose effectiveness with time. The issue of charge time can be resolved by swapping discharged batteries with charged ones. However, this incurs additional hardware cost and may be impractical for larger batteries. Moreover, there must be standard batteries for battery swapping to work at a gas station. Fuel cells are similar to batteries in that they convert from chemical to electrical energy, but have their own set of advantages and disadvantages. Electrified rails and overhead cables are a common source of electrical energy on subways, railways, trams, and trolleybuses. Solar energy is a more modern development, and several solar vehicles have been successfully built and tested, including Helios, a solar-powered aircraft. Nuclear power is a more exclusive form of energy storage, currently reserved for large ships and submarines. Mostly military nuclear energy can be released by a nuclear reactor, nuclear battery, or by repeatedly detonating nuclear bombs. There have been two experiments with nuclear-powered aircraft, the Tupolev Tu-119 and the Convair X-6. Mechanical strain is another method of storing energy, where an elastic band or metal spring is deformed and releases energy as it is allowed to return to its ground state. Systems employing elastic materials suffer from hysteresis, and metal springs are too dense to be useful in many cases. Flywheels store energy in a spinning mass because a light and fast rotor is energetically favorable. Flywheels can pose a significant safety hazard. Moreover, flywheels leak energy fairly quickly and affect a vehicle's steering due to the gyroscopic effect. They have been used experimentally in gyrobuses. Wind energy is used by sailboats and land yachts as the primary source of energy. It is very cheap and fairly easy to use, the main issues being dependence on weather and upwind performance. Balloons also rely on the wind to move horizontally. Aircraft flying in the jet stream may get a boost from high altitude winds. Compressed gas is currently an experimental method of storing energy. In this case, compressed gas is simply stored in a tank and released when necessary, like elastics. They have hysteresis losses when gas heats up during compression. Gravitational potential energy is a form of energy used in gliders, skis, bobsleds, and numerous other vehicles that go downhill. Regenerative braking is an example of capturing kinetic energy where the brakes of a vehicle are augmented with a generator or other means of extracting energy. Human power is a simple source of energy that requires nothing more than humans, despite the fact that humans cannot exceed 500. Land speed record for human-powered vehicles unpaced is 133. Needed. On the other hand, they cost more and require careful maintenance. They also get damaged from ingesting foreign objects and produce a hot exhaust. Trains using turbines are called gas turbine electric locomotives. Examples of surface vehicles using turbines include M1 Abrams, MTT turbine superbike, and the Millennium Pulse. Jet engines are similar in many ways to turbojets, but have almost no moving parts. For this reason, they were very appealing to vehicle designers in the past. However, their noise, heat, and inefficiency has lent their abandonment. A historical example of a pulse jet in use was the V-1 Flying Bomb. Pulse jets are still occasionally used in amateur experiments. With the advent of modern technology, the pulse detonation engine has become practical and was successfully tested on a Rutan. Very easy. While the pulse detonation engine is much more efficient than the pulse jet and even turbine engines, it still suffers from extreme noise and vibration levels. Ramjets also have few moving parts, but they only work at high speed, meaning that their use is restricted to tip jet helicopters and high-speed aircraft such as the Lockheed SR-71. Blackbird rocket engines are primarily used on rockets, rocket sleds, and experimental aircraft. Rocket engines are extremely powerful. The heaviest vehicle to ever leave the ground, the Saturn V rocket, was powered by 5 F1 rocket engines, generating a combined 180 million horsepower. 1342 gigawatt rocket engines also don't need to push off of anything, a fact that the New York Times denied in error. Rocket engines can be particularly simple, sometimes consisting of nothing more than a catalyst, as in the case of a hydrogen peroxide rocket. This makes them an attractive option for vehicles such as jet packs. Despite their simplicity, rocket engines are often dangerous and susceptible to explosions. The fuel they run off may be flammable, poisonous, corrosive, or cryogenic. They also suffer from poor efficiency. For these reasons, rocket engines are only used when absolutely necessary. Electric motors are used in electric vehicles such as electric bicycles, electric scooters, small boats, subways, trains, trains, trolleybuses, trams and experimental aircraft electric motors can be very efficient, over 90% efficiency as common electric motors can also be built powerful, reliable, low maintenance and of arbitrary size electric motors can deliver a range of speeds and torques without necessarily using a gearbox although it may be more economic to use one electric motors are limited in their use chiefly by the difficulty of supplying electricity compressed gas motors have been used on some vehicles experimentally they are simple, efficient, safe, cheap, reliable and operate in a variety of conditions one of the difficulties encountered when using gas motors is the cooling effect of expanding gas these engines are limited by how quickly they absorb heat from their surroundings the cooling effect can, however, double as air conditioning compressed gas motors also lose effectiveness with falling gas pressure. Ion thrusters are used on some satellites and spacecraft they are only effective in a vacuum, which limits their use to spaceborne vehicles ion thrusters run primarily off electricity but they also need a propellant such as cesium or more recently xenon ion thrusters can achieve extremely high speeds and use little propellant however they are power hungry too converting energy to work the mechanical energy that motors and engines produce must be converted to work by wheels, propellers, nozzles, or similar means aside from converting mechanical energy into motions. Wheels allow a vehicle to roll along a surface and, with the exception of railed vehicles, to steer wheels are ancient technology, with specimens being discovered from over 5,000 years ago wheels are used in a plethora of vehicles, including motor vehicles, armored personnel carriers, amphibious vehicles, airplanes, trains, skateboards and wheelbarrows nozzles are used in conjunction with almost all reaction engines vehicles using nozzles include jet aircraft, rockets and personal watercraft while most nozzles take the shape of a cone or bell. Some unorthodox designs have been created such as the aerospike some nozzles are intangible, such as the electromagnetic field nozzle of a vectored ion thruster continuous tracks are sometimes used instead of wheels to power land vehicles continuous tracks have the advantage of a larger contact area, easy repairs on small damage and high maneuverability examples of vehicles using continuous tracks include tanks, snowmobiles and excavators two continuous tracks used together allow for steering the largest vehicle in the world. The Bagger 288 is propelled by continuous tracks propellers as well as screws, fans and rotors are used to move through a fluid propellers have been used as toys since ancient times, however it was Leonardo da Vinci who devised what was one of the earliest propeller-driven vehicles, the aerial screw. In 1661, Toogood. Construction is very simple the oldest such ship in scheduled service is the Skibladner many pedalo boats also use paddle wheels for propulsion screw propelled vehicles are propelled by auger like cylinders fitted with helical flanges because they can produce thrust on both land and water they are commonly used on all-terrain vehicles the ZIL 2906 was a Soviet designed screw propelled vehicle that was meant to retrieve cosmonauts from the Siberian wilderness friction all or almost all of the energy added by the engine is usually lost as friction, so minimizing frictional losses are very important in many vehicles the main sources of friction are rolling friction and fluid drag air drag or water drag wheels have low bearing friction and pneumatic tires give low rolling friction steel wheels on steel tracks are lower still air drag can be minimized with aerodynamic features control steering main article, steering most vehicles, with the notable exception of railed vehicles, have at least one steering mechanism wheeled vehicles steer by angling their front or rear wheels the B-52. Stratofortress has a special arrangement where all four main wheels can be angled skids can also be used to steer by angling them, as in the case of a snowmobile ships, boats, submarines, dirigibles and aeroplanes usually have a rudder for steering on an airplane, a rudder is used in conjunction with ailerons for directional control stopping main article, brake with no power, most vehicles come to a stop due to friction in many cases however, it may be desirable to stop a vehicle faster than it otherwise would for this reason almost all vehicles are equipped with a braking system wheeled vehicles are typically equipped with friction brakes, which use the friction between brake pads stators and brake rotors to slow the vehicle many airplanes have high-performance versions of the same systems in their landing gear for use on the ground a Boeing 757 brake, for example, has three stators and four rotors the Space Shuttle also uses frictional brakes on its wheels on top of frictional brakes, hybrid, electric cars, trolleybuses and electric bicycles can also use regenerative brakes to recycle some of the vehicle's potential energy high-speed trains sometimes use frictionless eddy current brakes, however widespread application of the technology has been limited by overheating and interference issues aside from landing gear brakes, most large aircraft have other ways of decelerating in the Context of aircraft. Air brakes are aerodynamic surfaces that create friction with the airflow causing the vehicle to slow. These are usually implemented as flaps that oppose airflow when extended and are flush with aircraft when retracted. Reverse thrust is also a feature of many aeroplane engines. Propeller aircraft implement reverse thrust by reversing the pitch of the propellers, while jet aircraft implement it by redirecting their engine exhaust forward on aircraft carriers. Arresting gears are used to stop an aircraft instead of the above methods. Pilots may even apply full throttle on touchdown in case the arresting gear does not catch and a go-around is needed. Parachutes are used to slow down vehicles traveling at very high speeds. Parachutes have been used in land, air and space vehicles such as the Thrust SSC, Eurofighter Typhoon and Apollo Command Module. Some older Soviet passenger jets had braking parachutes for emergency landings. Boats use similar devices called sea anchors to maintain stability in rough seas to further increase the rate of deceleration or where the brakes have failed. Several mechanisms can be used to stop a vehicle. Cars and rolling stock usually have hand brakes that, while designed to secure an already parked vehicle, can provide limited braking ability should the primary brakes fail. A secondary procedure called forward slip is sometimes used to slow airplanes by flying at an angle, incurring more drag. Legislation. Motor vehicle and trailer categories are defined according to the following international classification. Category M, passenger vehicles. Category N, motor vehicles for the carriage of goods. Category O, trailers and semi-trailers. European Union. In the European Union, the classifications for vehicle types are defined by Commission Directive 2001/116, EC of 20 December 2001, adapting to Technical Progress Council Directive 70/156, EEC on the approximation of the laws of the member states relating to the type approval of motor vehicles and their trailers. Directive 2002/24, EC of the European Parliament and of the Council of 18 March 2002 relating to the type approval of two- or three-wheeled motor vehicles and repealing Council Directive 92/61, EEC. European Community, is based on the Community's WVTA whole vehicle type approval system. Under this system, manufacturers can obtain certification for a vehicle type in one member state if it meets the EC technical requirements and then market it EU-wide with no need for further tests. Total technical harmonization already has been achieved in three vehicle categories: passenger cars, motorcycles, and tractors, and soon will extend to other vehicle categories, coaches and utility vehicles. It is essential that European car manufacturers be ensured access to as large a market as possible, while the community type approval system allows manufacturers to benefit fully from internal market opportunities. Worldwide technical harmonization in the context of the United Nations Economic Commission for Europe UNECE offers a market beyond European borders. Licensing. In many cases, it is unlawful to operate a vehicle without a license or certification. The least strict form of regulation usually limits what passengers the driver may carry or prohibits them completely, e.g., a Canadian ultra-light license without endorsements. The next level of licensing may allow passengers, but without any form of compensation or payment. A private driver's license usually has these conditions. Commercial licenses that allow the transport of passengers and cargo are more tightly regulated. The most strict form of licensing is generally reserved for school buses, hazardous materials transports and emergency vehicles. The driver of a motor vehicle is typically required to hold a valid driver's license while driving on public lands, whereas the pilot of an aircraft must have a license at all times, regardless of where in the jurisdiction the aircraft is flying. Registration. Vehicle registration plate from Western Australia. Vehicles are often required to be registered. Registration may be for purely legal reasons, for insurance reasons, or to help law enforcement recover stolen vehicles. Toronto Police Service, for example, offers free and optional bicycle registration online on motor vehicles. Registration often takes the form of a vehicle registration plate, which makes it easy to identify a vehicle. In Russia, trucks and buses have their license plate numbers repeated in large black letters on the back on aircraft. A similar system is used where a tail number is painted on various surfaces like motor vehicles and aircraft. Watercraft also have registration numbers in most jurisdictions, however the vessel name is still the primary means of identification, as has been the case since ancient times. For this reason, duplicate registration names are generally rejected. In Canada, boats with an engine power of 10 Aircraft to have an airworthiness certificate because U.S. aircraft must be flown for some time before they are certified. There is a provision for an experimental airworthiness certificate. FAA experimental aircraft are restricted in operation, including no overflights of populated areas, in busy airspace or with unessential passengers. Materials and parts used in FAA certified aircraft must meet the criteria set forth by the technical standard orders mandatory safety equipment. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. July 2011. Learn how and when to remove this template message. In many jurisdictions, the operator of a vehicle is legally obligated to carry safety equipment with or on them. Common examples include seat belts in cars, helmets on motorcycles and bicycles, fire extinguishers on boats, buses and airplanes, and life jackets on boats and commercial aircraft. Passenger aircraft carry a great deal of safety equipment, including inflatable slides or rafts, oxygen masks, oxygen tanks, life jackets, satellite beacons, and first aid kits. Some equipment such as life jackets has led to debate regarding their usefulness. In the case of Ethiopian Airlines Flight 961, the life jacket saved many people but also led to many deaths when passengers inflated their vests prematurely. Right of way. There are specific real estate arrangements made to allow vehicles to travel from one place to another. The most common such arrangements are public highways, where appropriately licensed vehicles can navigate without hindrance. These highways are on public land and are maintained by the government. Similarly, toll routes are open to the public after paying a toll. These routes and the land they rest on may be government or privately owned, or a combination of both. Some routes are privately owned but grant access to the public. These routes often have a warning sign stating that the government does not maintain the way. An example of this are byways in England and Wales. In Scotland, land is open to unmotorized vehicles if the land meets certain criteria. Public land is sometimes open to use by off-road vehicles. On U.S. public land, the Bureau of Land Management (BLM) decides where vehicles may be used. Railways often pass over land not owned by the railway company. The right to this land is granted to the railway company through mechanisms such as easement. Watercraft are generally allowed to navigate public waters without restriction as long as they do not cause a disturbance passing through a lock, however, may require paying a toll. Despite the common law tradition, quius est solum, ius est usque ad coelum et ad inferos, of owning all the air above one's property, the U.S. Supreme Court ruled that aircraft in the U.S. have the right to use air above someone else's property without their consent. While the same rule generally applies in all jurisdictions, some countries such as Cuba and Russia have taken advantage of air rights on a national level to earn money. There are some areas that aircraft are barred from overflying. This is called prohibited airspace. Prohibited airspace is usually strictly enforced due to potential damage from espionage or attack. In the case of Korean Airlines Flight 007, the airliner entered prohibited airspace over Soviet territory and was shot down as it was leaving. Safety for a comparison of transportation fatality rates. See, air safety statistics. Several different metrics used to compare and evaluate the safety of different vehicles. The main three are deaths per billion passenger journeys, deaths per billion passenger hours, and deaths per billion passenger kilometers. See also transport portal. Wikimedia Commons has media related to vehicles. Look up vehicle in Wiktionary. The free dictionary. Automotive acronyms and abbreviations. ISIRI 6924 propulsion. Vehicular dynamics. Vehicular metrics. Outline of vehicles. References. Carrot. Vehicle. N. OED. Online. Oxford University Press. November 2010. Carrot. Lawler, Andrew. 7 June 2002. Report of oldest boat hints at early trade routes. Science. AAAS 296 5574-1791-1792. DOI 101126. Science. 29,655,741,791. PMID. Railways. A selection of papers from the First International Early Railways Conference 2001, pp. 8-19-11. Lewis, M.J.T., Railways in the Greek and Roman World, in Guy, A. Rees, J.E.D.S., Early Railways. A selection of papers from the First International Early Railways Conference 2001, pp. 8-19-11. 200 A.D., M.A. Jun, B. 4 Network. Retrieved 21 July 2011. Carrot. Munson. 1968. Carrot. World vehicle population tops 1 billion units. Australian Broadcasting Corporation News Online, 18 February 2010. Carrot, here comes the flying stovepipe. Time the 26th of November 1965, retrieved the 22nd of July 2011. Carrot, Alexander Gasser, March 2003. World's oldest wheel found in Slovenia. Government Communication Office of the Republic of Slovenia, retrieved the 23rd of July 2011. Blend, retrieved the 23rd of July 2011. Team Thrust SSC team, retrieved the 8th of August 2011. Carrot, Commission Directive 2001/116, EC of 20 December 2001, adapting to Technical Progress Council Directive 70/156, EEC on the approximation of the laws of the member states relating to the type approval of motor vehicles and their trailers. Carrot, Transport Canada, 1 June 2010, Canadian Aviation Regulations, Part 4, Personnel Licensing and Training, Subpart 1, Flight Crew Permits, Licenses and Ratings, retrieved the 21st of July 2011. Carrot, https://webapp1torontopolice1sa, bicycle registry, submit, retrieved the 21st of July 2011. Carrot, retrieved the 21st of July 2011. Service Canadaja, retrieved the 8th of January 2013. Administration, retrieved the 22nd of July 2011.